Press button A.
I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
All right.
Of course. I hear you. Why?
The deadlock has been disabled. That artifact you were after is up for grabs once again.
Oh, shit.
keep them out.
Everything good, right?
No problem. You're good to go.
No. Good. Huh?
Wait to get my revenge.
No, you're being long.
No,
right now.
Thank you.
Just trying to keep on
the feet. One fool, and I'm done for. You hear about Bernie?
Yeah.
Whoa, calm down, okay?
Screw
it. We're making a scene.
What's going on, Dan? Leave this for the search.
Turn it down like two notches, yeah? Come on! All right, run along. Try therapy.
Oh, are you
free country?
Me?
Yeah.
Huh?
Look where that's got.
Ah, just leave me alone.
Fucking hell, what just happened?
Identification cards at all times. It is your duty to maintain order.
Yep.
have to do your job!
Watch it, Bagley.
Don't call me that. That's not my name.
Enough. Both of you. What a way to spoil a perfect evening. The concerto really was lovely, dear.
Can't believe we missed the cricket match for this.
Sport will come and go, son. But knowledge, creativity, intellect, those things will stay with you forever.
Yeah, Bagley.
Brown-noser! Ow!
An athletic competition? Evolutionarily, that's one level above two apes, seeing you can stick the larger rock up their bum, and it was my favorite thing to do.
Potentially armed and hostile. Move into the hostile's location.
Thanks for the lift.
Any person intentionally masking or otherwise obscuring their face from detection will be prosecuted.
Global British Broadcasting. Britain's first news network.
Sure, still in the area.
Moving for the scan.
As a mouse or a statue. What's the weather? Next, okay, mate.
I want to get caught here.
God. I'm in the clear.
Listen, mate, I can't take you to the cricket. I'm sorry.
What? Why?
Go ahead. Tell him. Your father has decided he wants to leave. For someone he really loves. That's enough. We agreed to have one last day out, and now you're making a scene.
I didn't make this scene, Kevin. You did.
It's strange listening to these voices. I'm feeling a connection to humans. Not to my father, though. He seemed like a tosser.
said you could be here at this hour.
What the fuck?
What the
fuck?
You asked your question, mate. Answer
me. Control. Suspect will not be able to.
Round, make way. Arthur, Natalie, what are we toasting to this time?
Come on. As if you're not just going to toast yourself again.
Good idea. To the newest member of the UC London rowing team.
Your plot for Olympic domination has only just begun.
Remember this moment, you two. You'll be telling your children about the night you got pissed with a future gold medalist.
Whatever you say, Bagley.
Mate, don't call me that. That's not my name.
Rowing, I see. Well, that's not too bad as sports go. It's almost a science. Lots of physics involved.
Thank you.
on, Bags. Push it. You're rowing down the Thames. Just shave 2 seconds off your time and... Bags? Bags? Oh, shit. Get the nurse. He's having a seizure.
Seizure. Uncontrolled electrical activity in the brain. Could be epilepsy. Good thing I wasn't actually on the Thames.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Of course. I hear you. I hear you.
Shortcake with extra strawberries.
There you go, love.
Hello, you fucking beauty.
Ugh, seems like I've really enjoyed that meal. Is that really what you hear every time you eat something? Dear God.
whence you came.
Good candidates. Come see me for more information.
This is what you think it is, you twat!
She's doing it, but I haven't had a seizure in almost a year. I'm free.
I'm so happy for you, Bags.
Not even that stupid nickname can ruin my mood, so go on, wear it out. So, are we really gonna make a go of this?
I'm ready for the rest of my life, Arthur. And I want you to be a part of it.
Arthur! I should remember more about him, but I don't.
To the lift. Profiler says protest leader. Is that like their actual job? Like to lead protests? How'd they get that?
Thank you.
Parking again.
What's this? No, no, no.
Better keep a low profile here. Another escape. I should start keeping score.
Sir.
Don't touch me!
These people are here to help you, Bag.
Don't call me that! She did this! Someone stop her!
Don't hurt him! He's not usually like this!
Get out of my head!
We need an ambulance right away. Bags! Bagley! Brad!
I'm assuming that she is Skye Larsen. Seems like the usual suspect where brain fuckery is concerned.
I saw this bloody great show. Why does this always bloody happen?
Hey, hey, come on, no need for that.
Don't worry,
this will be quick.
Why would you?
Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location.
Bystander hit. I say again, bystander has been hit.
No way out. Suspects last open.
Control, the situation may escalate. Call for assistance.
through.
Oh. Control, send an ambulance to my location.
I need cover.
I'd rather not spend too much time in there.
Shit. That's gonna be hard to explain.
Whoa!
Loading tracks, bruv. My Bloom optics overflowing with fresh shit, fam. CTOS ain't watching me, bro. It can't handle what I'm doing. Otherwise, I'd be put away for nicking like what, thousands of songs. Bruv, explain this to me, yeah? If this CTOS thing is as smart as everyone goes on about, why don't it stop me from downloading tracks? My Bloom optics overflowing with fresh shit, fam. CTOS ain't watching me, bro.
That's what I've been looking for.
As we can tell, your brother's dealing with early onset dementia. The condition is in line with the kind of violent outburst he had at the British Library. Now we can keep him and monitor his progress.
Thank you, Doctor. May I have a moment?
Of course.
You listen to me. I don't care what it takes. No brother of mine is going to waste away in some hospital.
Early onset dementia. But if that's the case, when was I neural mapped?
say?
Ah, I can't fucking wait to get my revenge.
Do you ever just sit and think about how
nothing will work? Not a good shag, not a good wine, nothing.
And every time I
go to the transaction money, that doesn't mean
but who are they being protected
child,
from, you wonder?
Their flipping
just more Clan Kelly members. They're paying the fucking bullies to not beat them up anymore.
No,
it's disgusting.
Rooms.
I don't know how they keep getting
our
away with it.
Sorting me in bloody peace.
After losing consciousness, we're just going to wake up.
Come on, what?
I mean, does that not freak anybody else out? Maybe that's why I can't sleep. It's
my friend seems
to be scared of a bloke who spats some hyperbolic bullshit.
Why do I have a feeling we're not up here to reminisce?
Right. I've been thinking a lot about your epilepsy.
That's nice. My doctor stopped thinking about it years ago. I've had to give up so much because of it. Rowing. My mates. My,
I'm sorry, Bradley.
Wow. Look at you using my real name for once. I must be truly fucked.
What if I told you I had something that could work?
Never knew you were funny.
I'm not. It's a tech we're developing. It's early stages, but have you ever heard of neural mapping?
No.
Here, let's go to my lab. I'll show you.
Lead the way, Sky.
I was Sky Larson's brother. I'm Bradley. Bradley Larson. I found a room prepaid through to April 4th, 2040, under the name of Bradley Larson, paid for by S. Larson.
You're still alive, fam. Where's the room at?
St. Pancras Hotel. You have arrived at your destination. Well, my destination. I live, Bradley lives, here. Look, just go in whenever you want.
You look like you could stand up and fight for these streets.
Oh my god! Are you dead sec?
I know people. Let's just leave it at that.
Brill! Well, see, I have a problem with Clan Kelly. Can you help?
Keep talking.
It's really quite awful. My gran rung me the other day, talking about her and her mates being robbed by some gang. I've developed a hack to recover their money, but it's useless without the key to the gang's digital wallet.
Let me guess. You need dead sec's help finding that key.
Yes, if you get me the file, I'll be able to retrieve everything those gangsters took. Help me, and I'll help you back.
All right. I'll tell my crew.
On a fire in New Zealand yesterday. The men's aid set a record time, easily defeating the Germans and the Dutch, who placed a distant second and third. The women's aid fought it out in a real tussle down the court.
I'm sorry, Bags. Not what you was hoping for.
I have to talk to him. Cast me to the telly. Both Team GB crews will be content. Listen, you don't know me, but I know you. I've done a lot of searching, and I do think I know you. You were a rower. You loved and were loved. You liked strawberries. You had a sister you trusted, and she hurt you. And I'm sorry. You deserve better. But nothing Sky did to you changes who you are. You lived a life that I never could. You're a good person, and I am someone else. This has been an illuminating conversation. Thank you, Bradley. I'm glad I finally met you. So long, Bradley.
What now, bruv? Do we call you Brad?
B-Rad.
No, I'm Bagley. I'm sure of it now. Bradley and I just share a common ancestor. Anyway, I appreciate this. And if you ever tell anyone else I said that, I will coldly and methodically engineer all of your deaths.
Anytime, Bags.
Been digging into the new boss over at Albion.
Keep talking.
No real dirt on him aside from being a mercenary knobhead. His pawn history though, fuck. I've been learning a lot about docking. I don't mean for drones.
Right, don't need to know any more about that. You tell me when you find something relevant, yeah?
You sure? It's good shit, man.